wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best capacitance meters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the excelvan M6013 offers a resistance testing range from 0.01 of a picofarad to 470,000 microfarads and uses an auto-running averaging feature to give you the most accurate reading. Unfortunately, the dot matrix screen isn't high resolution and makes it seem a bit dated. It can be powered via batteries or USB, however it is limited in functionality and the case doesn't feel very durable. At number 9, for a rugged and reliable option that unlike some high-end units won't break the bank, look no further than the Elenco CM155. This basic model can give you extremely precise readings and doesn't complicate things with all kinds of added bells and whistles. This one's a good choice for home hobbyists and can compensate for lead resistance, but the display scratches too easily. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the honeytek A6013L is a very affordable unit that's well suited to the amateur electrician or school-age science whiz. With 9 measurement ranges from 200 picofarads to 20 microfarads and a pocket-sized design that allows it to be stored anywhere, it's a handy tool to have around. It's equipped with a bright and crisp LCD screen and input overload protection. However, note that this one's not for high-voltage equipment. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for capacitance meters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the display of the ennologic EM860T updates very quickly, yet it still offers a resistance accuracy of 0.5% for most ranges, so you'll be able to take readings without wasting any time while on the job and feel confident of the results. It powers off automatically to conserve its battery and includes Type K thermocouple probes, but it is hard to see from an angle. Moving up our list to number 6, the Klein Tools MM400 has a tough housing that keeps the interior components well protected through a few accidental drops. It also features handy onboard probe storage and a flip-out kickstand that makes for more convenient use. This one's easy for beginners to operate and always defaults to AC settings. However, the contact tips are a little short. Halfway up our list at number 5, the amprobe CR50A has a zero adjust feature that helps you get more accurate readings by eliminating any stray resistance. It also has a diode tester and an audible continuity check mode that lets you know whether or not a particular circuit can conduct currents. It includes a 4-digit display and a low battery indicator. This one's suitable for commercial use. At number 4, the morpilot 210014 is an auto-ranging model, but it also allows experienced users to set the range manually if they prefer. It's rated as a Category 4 tester, which means it can handle the largest of voltages, making it suitable for practically any application. It provides relative value measurements and is equipped with a high contrast display, leads and alligator clips. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the uni-t UT210E is a combination capacitance and clamp meter that can be used when you need to test a live conductor without interrupting circuit flow. It's extremely compact, so you can keep it handy on every job, and provides a true RMS response. It feels solid and well built and accommodates large cables. It includes a soft carrying case. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for capacitance meters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the etekcity MSRA600 is a low-cost option, yet it's still packed with enough functions to make it the ideal choice for many users. It can be used to test extremely low capacitance objects, has modes for DC and AC voltages, and includes a protective sleeve. It features reverse polarity protection, a measurement hold button, and a built-in kickstand. And taking the top spot on our list, from a renowned brand in the industry, the Fluke 117 is a commercial and lab-grade tool that's guaranteed to meet all your metering needs. It can test various electronic states and features integrated non-contact voltage detection, helping you get the job done quicker. It offers a large measurement range and a continuity check function. It's good for parasitic drain tests. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for capacitance meters, or simply click beneath this video.